Two of the world's largest ATM makers are warning of a new threat to cash machines in the U.S. The companies say hackers are jackpotting the machines, forcing them to spit out cash. The attacks were reported Saturday, but the amount of money stolen has not been revealed. These are the first confirmed attacks in the U.S., but officials say they've been on the rise worldwide, with dozens of ATMs across Europe targeted in 2016 and similar attacks in Thailand and Taiwan.